I think the topic for today is still kindness, you know? Because it's an angle theme and it's really complex. Because this survival or creativity mode is still there, you know? It's easier to be kind and loving and so forth if your basic needs are fulfilled, you know? If you can trust a stable background, you know? You can live without money, but if it's not working, I can fall back to the wealth of my parents, you know? But if you are coming from a poor family, you really have to work to be kind. If your family wasn't nice, you know, because of the circumstances, you know. It's more common to be aggressive, you know. Yes, there are stories of nice and poor people and aggressive rich people and so forth, of course, but it's more likely that your parents, which are poor, you know, don't know how to deal with life, you know, they're already overwhelmed, so the aggression level is higher. So, you know, that's already a political and social and stuff, you know, you can't untie it, you know. That's what I'm talking about, you know. So, another topic is animals, you know. There are plenty of animals who are able to talk in sign language, which we know they are nearly or even more intelligent than we are. You know, elephants and squids, for instance. There's the talking parrot. Robin Williams is talking with Coco, the gorilla, and so forth, you know. And is in this frame of understanding, is it kind to conquer the world, killing people, killing animals and eating animals and so forth? You know, some of them you can already ask and they will answer. Well, they are able to talk to you. You know, these are all topics of kindness, and it would be wise to think about all these topics, you know, because you are eating meat, I assume. Otherwise you aren't eating, but the relationship to what we are doing with our surrounding, with our fellow animals, with our fellow people, of course, too. It's all part of the topic kindness. And yourself, are you kind with yourself? So it's more than this superficial stuff, you know. That's something for the narcissists, you know, for people who lack the ability of the prefrontal cortex, you know. They have a framework to play with other people, you know, to building up a facade of kindness, you know? And then doing what they like. Of course, you have to do what you like without a narcissist being a narcissist, you know. But, so it's not black and white thinking, it's really more complex. Enough thinking about it, but I think this topic will stay with us for a long time. Sitting around for 20 minutes getting comfortable with your body and watch the reverberation, the afterglow of kindness. Or maybe kindness is evolving in your heart. I hope so. Relax your body, relax your mind, and then feel your body breathing or your monkey mind playing around. And well, the next high-pitched bell is the time for the question, how do I feel now? Without answer, sitting around meditation. This might be another topic, maybe for today in German. No, when you're learning to ride the bicycle, most of you and I have or had supporting wheels, you know, and the sides. And these guided meditations are mostly like attraction and supporting wheels, you know. So sometime in your own meditation practice, you should ride your bicycle without this supporting wheel. So coming to stillness within yourself without guided meditations. And getting aware of your inner world and of your inner hindrances, I think that's when your meditation practice is beginning.